You know, jonesing for venom isn't exactly conducive to success when battling demons.
How did you know?
The darting eyes, the grey complexion, that bloody wrist tremor, that's the worst.
I've never seen you at the Institute.
That's because I'm not from around here. I'm from the London Institute. Yeah. One drop, and you'll feel like a new person.
What is it?
It's medicine. See? It's from an extract of a root found in Neelodon. It's a quaint little town. Look, it'll help with the pain of your venom addiction. Speed up your recovery. Come on.
No, it's not a miracle drug.
Wear off soon, you feel like crap again, but it does help.
So why aren't you in London with your institute?
I had to kick my yin fan addiction. And let's just say that London wasn't the best place to do that.
So I took matters into my own hands. I left.
And I found my way to New York.
You went AWOL.
I like to think of it more like a walkabout, but the good news is I was successful. You can be too.
Thank you so much. I should probably get going.
You walk out that door and within an hour you'll be back in a vampire den begging for a bite. You need at least a day to get enough venom out of your system to be able to handle yourself. If you want to leave, I won't stop you.